It's crazy because all the shit that we get into, he be around it, you feel me, or whatever, back in the day or whatever, for him to wake up and go to the gym 6 o'clock every morning, that just showed a dedication, you feel me? It's either now or never, you feel me? Gotta go get it.
Asian Now or Never documentary. Sexist violation of probation. Really for nothing. I was just at school trying to play basketball for real. A lot of stuff happened. Trying to knock you off when you at the top or every to the top and you just getting back where you supposed to be. It's called adversity. How you respond after you get knocked down, that's what it's all about. I came home, I've been straight back into school. I was by home for 2 weeks, and I was right back in summer school at ASL, one of the top D schools in the country for basketball. And me and Coach Fighter gave me a chance to try to get back and do everything I need to do to get back on the court. Now I'm right back where I was at Duke, you know what I mean, getting my associate's degree. A lot of people, they don't really know what's going on. I mean, they think that I let that stop me and change me up. I'm down now. Nah, I ain't down. I'm just doing what I do, and I don't really gotta broadcast what I'm doing for real. Y'all gonna see in the end who's really working. But I know I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm still going to camps, you know what I mean? I just came back from going to Texas. I probably go to Vegas to the Super 60. You know, Coach Scott Gold, he been looking out for me a lot. I've been talking to him a lot. It's been a lot of juice for me. They'll ask me about what I'm going to do for school. I don't know if I'm going to be in Texas or Oklahoma or Florida. I'm not really sure right now. Jersey, upstate New York, California. There's a lot of schools that want me to come there next year. Like, I'm just weighing my options right now. I'm trying to get back to the community a little bit, working at the camps and doing stuff like that now for my summer. Just enjoying life, you know what I mean? That's exactly what life is about, enjoying it. Basketball is about too. We enjoy it. My brother about to get drafted in 2 days. So you know that's changing a lot. Seeing a lot going on, a lot of things. It's moving it so fast. Like I just watched them come from nothing. Like, we ain't have nothing back in the day. Like, I'm confused. We ain't had nothing. I thought we was rich. We ain't had nothing. So man, finally my brother putting us in a position where he can open all these doors for basketball and everything, you know what I mean? It's just crazy, like, to see one person come from the bottom, make it all the way back up top. And I'm still doing what I gotta be doing, you know what I mean? To be next. And Lord knows what how the story's gonna end. But this now is not over though.